Alright, so. Well, we record this match since I've been paired up against old TNGengar, who's Gammy Finger. Show the world your Gammy Finger that you damaged it. Damaged that last pre release.
Yeah. In October. Hopefully, by next pre release, it'll have gone.
You hope. Alright, so let's get the old formalities out of the way.
Don't do that, please. I don't like my cards being shuffled like that.
I've already done it now. We're only doing it once anyway. Get a nice good cut here for once. This guy has a reputation of mulliganing. Right. Heads or tails? Oh, you want to use the coin dish?
Yes.
Heads or tails? You want to go tails?
Tails. I will go second.
Draw one for turn. That's one for turn. And I'll end my turn.
Okay. Great ball. Yeah, great shuffling.
It's not to play to your advantage.
Oh yeah, sorry.
Okay. Big charm. Energy.
Oh, play Ponyo.
Poking kid.
Oh, play B.
End my turn.
Right, I'll draw for turn.
20 including
it. Involving a thwack here. Involving a Minchino, Centino even. Then I will use mate do to discard one energy. Draw two. Play a group kit on my bench. And I will end my turn.
Now we'll attack for 60.
Right. And I'll draw the turn. I will draw Groovy a Thwack here. Play Maractus. Attach one engine on Chinchino. Then I will use Make Do, discard one, draw two, Evolution Incense. Take a Rillaboom and evolve in a Rillaboom. Then use Rillaboom's ability of Voltage Beat to attach two energy. Then I will end my turn.
One on attack.
Yeah. Draw for turn. Attach for turn. Then I will use make do. Discard one card. Draw two. Then I will attack you for 40 with energy assist. Attach one energy to my Maractus. Attack for 90. Yep. Draw one for turn. Attach for turn. Use Rillaboom's ability. Six. Seven. Oh, what do you think you're doing there, Sunshine?
I'm rolling seven dice.
No, I'm rolling seven dice. I'll be enough. Then I'll play energy retrieval and bring back two energy to hand as well.
Come on, little more
heads. One, two, genuinely three, four, five, six, and seven. So one, two.
Eight. Oh, just actually, but still did. Wait.
No, it did 80 damage.
Yeah, 80 damage. So that's 120. I will do 90 damage.
Yep.
Actually, resistance 30.
Right, so there you go.
Yeah.
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 Yeah. Hold for turn. Big charm. Pokemon Center Lady. Attach one. Use Rillaboom's ability. You get the one, so that's all that's left in there. Then one, two, three, four, five, six, and seven. One, two. So that's another 80 damage, or another 90 damage, so that is a knockout.
Touch of water to Sobble, and I will do 60 damage.
Yep. I'll draw for turn. Touch for turn. For Roselia, I'm on bench. 2, 3, 4, 5, 6, and 7. That's a knockout.
I just saw three, so I'm like, yep, that's done. I didn't think I needed three, because you wanted two, didn't you?
Yep.
Yeah. Right. Okay. Yelgaron. Slicing Blade for 60.
Yep. Turn. Rosalie and Roserade. And then I will use Hammering for 140 damage. Yep. Thank you for reminding me.
You win.
Good one. What's that? What's that? Yeah, so I might as well pal pad it back in the mid air.
He's only used one spot in all this game.
Yep. Then I will use Quick Ball, discarding a lucky egg. And I'll get Snorlax, just put on my bench.
Just kill me.
And then I'll use Hammering to knock out.
Thankfully, you're not doing 280 because I'm weak to lightning.
Yeah. Hammering to knock out.
No one got. There it is. Good game, actually.
There we go.
I know it, but.
And that's game.